Ready? Morning, everybody! I'm sitting in the parking lot at school. And as you know, like I said, I would vlog my last week of high school. Currently today, we have our spring concert, and we have a thing for show choir today. So I'm basically going to miss all my classes today. And I don't need to miss them because I have a math project due tomorrow. Yeah. This is what I do in the morning. Every morning I just sit here and do nothing. I went to bed like at 2. Almost. It's like 1:40, so almost like 2. Who else is going? I just don't want to go. I'm tired. I've only been up for 5 hours. And it smells so good outside because it smells like rain. So like I've been getting Berkeley ads and I don't understand. I have not ever even talked about that school. Like,
what are you trying to tell me, universe?
But yeah, okay. Peace out.
It stinks in here. Not right now. I do not feel good. Ooh, you don't sound good either.
Well, no more having time. That I look in the mirror. Oh, is it my turn? Is it gonna be my turn to sing it?
Okay, go ahead.
No, I'm just kidding. Oops, not my finger, whatever. Okay, bye. Say bye.
Bye.
Me? Me?
Ew.
Poor dog for me. Oh, my hair.
Yeah, I got it.
Look at what is this? What is this? What is this? Look at this. Like, what is this? Over here. What is that? Anyway, let's go. In this past hour, we sung. Went to go sing for people who've died.
Oh.
Yeah. In the law enforcement, you know? And then we... What else did we do? Oh, and we went to Taco Bell. And now we're here. And we were just sitting in the car at the park, jamming to whatever. Because obviously we don't do anything at school.
She really asked me that, and I was flabbergasted.
Flabbergasted?
Yes. Why? I just assumed they don't know.
Because we can go. And if these people want to run us over, I have it on video.
Oh. Mm-hmm.
Get my money.
So I can pay for college. I don't know what's in my car at the moment. I think there's a bad ice cream in there, so let me throw that away. But I think it's pretty okay clean.
Tell you. Thanks, Steve. My hair makes me look like a lion now. Like right now, it's giving me Bretman Rock right now.
It is. Bretman Rock has the best hair.
Carpool karaoke.
Oh, yes.
Oh, I'm DJing.
Oh, I can. But I just figured y'all want to pick something.
Jordan, what do I put?
Practice good job.
Practice good job then.
Oh, okay. How's it go?
No way to ever pay you back.
That's not right.
There's no way to go. I love you for that. There's the teachers, the reachers, strangers, the friends. I show up in the end. From the bottom to the top, the listeners that hear us, this is for you.
And then we go,
yeah.
Or whatever it is at the end. Why is this song so long?
So we
start first.
Yeah! Why?
What was the reason?
What was the reason?
Because you weren't even on the right side. You weren't even like on the right lane. They were on the left lane to turn right. Get this driver. Oh my god, why'd you not even be a man? Why'd you be a girl? Why'd you be a girl?
I might be okay
with it. It's a
man. Oh, it's a man!
Worst show work. And, okay. My name is Jay. Nice to meet you.
My name is Emily, I'm a senior.
My name is Bree, I'm a senior.
My name is Aria, I'm a senior.
I'm Alyssa, I'm a senior.
I'm Olivia, I'm a junior.
I'm Gerard, I'm a senior.
We're sweet sucker.
Your medicine and the pain, the tattoo inside my brain. And baby, you know it's obvious. I'm a sucker for all the silly little things. No one knows about you. About you. I'm a sucker for you.
Yeah.
dreams bring back all those memories of everything we've been through.
Together.
I'm gonna steal her vlog.
What are you doing?
What are you doing? I don't know. What are you doing?
Imagine if I just ran. I'm like.
This is a vlog takeover part one. She's never gonna come back.
Okay, get it. Hey. Jerry.
Oh, wait, hold on, how's it go?
Make it stand, go. And then
we out. Lights out.
Hey, this
lights
is
out,
the time.
Out.
Yeah.
Can you see? What are you doing? I'm not in.
Guys, I don't know what I'm doing.
Okay, well, we're going to go get ice cream. I'll see y'all tomorrow because, you know, second day of vlogging. Bye.
See you tomorrow, vlog.
Yeah, we'll see you tomorrow.
Yeah. I know. It's the next day, you know.
Here, let me get the reflection.
Yeah, let's just put it on the glass.
Yeah.
Oh, we put the green man. We had the army man in there. Cute.
And then, you know, we put real grass on the top or whatever.
Did you guys make a face for it?
No, I just went. And then there's the dump. If you can't tell already, it was inspired by Lovely Bones.
Yeah, that was our project for forensics. We had to make a crime scene. So now I'm going to go get my Capri-on. Not my Capri-on pictures. That's the start of my morning. It's already crazy.
That's why.
Pictures?
Yep.
Girl. Sneaky.
Cuz I'm recording the last week of school. Because it's important, yeah. You wanna tell them how your day's going?
Oh, I've been good.
They always try to skip.
Bro,
her teacher just told us so that she could leave.
Oh. So turn in my essay for you, and then, you know. Oh, you want, oh, or.
Beat the fit. Yeah,
thank you.
The ring.
Remember, y'all remember him? You remember when he used to bully me all the time in choir? Yeah. He's still the same way. He stinks. Just kidding. He does. He smells like rotten fish.
Wait, I want to do a fit. The check. The check, because then I have my cute shirt. Wait, the shoes are done. Wait, come here. There we go, I got my Mickey shirt.
Stop! How do you start a vlog? I can see myself.
Hi, welcome to my vlog.
So today, guys, talking about, give me a topic.
The
I was gonna say foreheads.
Forehead.
Alpha pizzas.
La 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 music. Well, day three. Awesome. Next.
Thank you.
here. We off to school, I guess. Okay, mess. I don't think I have anything today, so we'll see what I vlog today.
Hi.
She stinks. Years? You've been blowing for the past 5 years, Mia. You just tell me to shut up. See?
No, I don't. Hey, did you ever show me that TikTok post today?
Oh, yeah. Let me show you.
Let's do it. Do the transition right now.
I look bummy as hell.
Exactly. We all do. Gosh, you're already in my vlog. You always make fun of me when you're like, you be having your, like, at retreat, you're making fun of me. You're like, look, I'm a vlogger too. Don't hate, look, she's already hating.
I'm vlogging!
Yeah, she's a hater, y'all. You had your phone out like this. Everybody say hi. Look at all them. They all speak.
I swear, I'm gonna start saying that.
No, that's our saying.
So everyone here stinks.
Everyone's
the bathroom stinks. When I walked in this hall, it stunk. So, like, all the boys in here, they say the N word. They say the N word.
You stink.
I swear, call me that one more time. I promise you.
You stink. Tomorrow. I ain't even done, bro.
It's lunchtime. Oh, I like your hair though. It looks nice. Oh, I remember you bleached it. Yeah. It's cute.
It's cute.
You're kind of short.
Stop it. Stop. You remember those days?
Oh God, I was in a vlog once, bro.
Yeah, me and Mozzie were making the music and talking about. I am so lonely. Don't spend time with me. Ooh. I don't need my vision.
We actually have doing. Work to do, and we're not.
It's
doing.
Great. It's great.
What about doing it? Because it's.
And we're learning DNA, so.
I don't see G on here, so how can we pair it? We could just say C pairs with G, A pairs with T.
I don't know.
Hey, we're learning about the J.
The cell.
It was like the G to the T, like the letters. I don't remember them. I don't even remember them no more.
Time flies, huh?
Yeah, sure does. Yeah. Who's calling me? JJ.
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 Bueno. I heard you. What are you bringing up? Where's Cream? And look, Olivia stinks right now. She's a little stinky little girl. She's not it, not the move.
Yes, I am. I am the move.
She's not. Always, she's not been. The move. Then there's Mel. She stinks too.
You are the
no. You are the definition of second. You literally are.
Emily, she's right there. Emily.
Oh, I can't roll down the window. I'm sorry.
Emily.
Oh, you got the whoopee.
Can we listen to Touch by Kesha, please? And then at the exact same time.
I know it says, but it feels so nice. Show me.
I wanna kiss all night. Kiss all night.
Before Fizz, when I was with Alana. When I
went
with
you.
My boob almost fell off.
Tina, put your effing seatbelt on.
Fuck.
You like the way you care for me and my time.
You're
short. You don't want to go to Houston. You got me thinking back about that. But I wonder if you close for that.
Yeah!
You cut the eye.
Cause
I don't get time for that. But if you are ever in need, and God has you down on your knees. And you don't know who to be. Go on and come on to me.
Run.
Oh,
Yes, they're stinky smeatin'.
Shut up, Brianna. Whoa.
Y'all heard that? Y'all, he bullies me. He bullies me. I caught that on camera.
I'll be like, our lunch was $50. Said
just up, you're crying.
This was the first video.
It's a Saturday night.
Oh, we're so back up this morning.
We gotta get away from here. We gotta get away.
Stop. Whoa. Well, that's what she was doing us right here. I was just kidding. Keep going.
Oh, caught.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it smells good in here. Let's go check out Alyssa's project. She's eating it. Look at her. She's eating it up. Look at her.
Why are you?
Wait, you don't love me?
No.
Okay, I'm sorry, Alyssa.
I guess it's fine.
What K-drama are we in right now?
Oh no. Mine's gonna look so freaking ghetto.
It's good.
I just put it together like 2 seconds ago.
Oh, love that. There's the man who's bullied me. What are you watching? Just vibing.
Yeah, I'm vibing. What are you doing?
Oh, you know, walking in the halls.
What are you filming? What are you videoing for? Just for the
last week of school. Just doing
just
it.
Your own personal documentation.
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, I did it freshman year for a little bit. I have some videos sophomore year.
So do you go back and watch them?
Yeah, they're on YouTube.
Oh really? Quite some embarrassing stuff on those older ones.
Yeah, but they're not bad. They're actually funny. Okay, I'll see you later. Look at all these bad kids in here.
Hi, Gregory.
Tomorrow's her birthday.
Oh my god, I look so cool.
Imagine clicking onto my arm.
That's my boob, yo.
Melanie, stay gay. Yeah. Tina. Ew, we stink.
Melanie.
Wow.
You stink as a
person. I still need to ride on my
day. And I thought I was stinky.
You are stinky.
No.
She loves me. She gave us butt cakes.
That's the Squidward. Have you ever when he's like, yes, thank you. Oh my god.
This crusty restart.
I have seen him in the watch bars of 100 circling clumps. They have built him an altar in the evening dews and lumps.
Glory, glory, hallelujah, his truth is born.
Okay, eat it up.
What about our pinkies?
Okay, eat it up. Hey, 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 hey. Okay. Oh, oh, yeah, yeah.
You just keep going.
Those are not
words. Like, you don't let go.
You don't let go.
You just forward.
Forward.
Yeah.
Why are you singing like that?
It's so good.
Lying like that.
Yeah, they're gonna fall apart.
Look at them speak. They're so stinky.
I'm gonna them. Get hungry.
It's the last day of school. It's the last day. It's the last day. Don't know how to feel. Hasn't hit me yet. You know, I arrived almost 10 minutes before 10 minutes after I usually do. Woke up, took a shower, and I was like, it's a lot of day. So, I didn't care. I'm being on time today. So, updates on all my projects. I'm done with all of them, besides math. It's technically due today, so hopefully I get it done, you know? But, yeah, that's what I've been doing, and we'll see what I decide to do. Besides that, I'm handing out all my announcements today. This is the Mac Miller talk, because we love talking while Mac Miller's playing.
I'm not saying my camera's about to die. Happy birthday, Stink.
It's my birthday.
So, it's the last day. How do you feel?
Kind of sad. I'm gonna cry yesterday.
Oh, me too.
I'm gonna cry. Yeah. And then my friend.
No, you're not.
My friend gave me her like little announcement.
Yes. It's the last day.
Uh huh.
How are you feeling?
I feel kind of weird, but also like kind of excited to be out here, and also like sad. Yeah, I'm gonna miss all of them.
Abs, it's your birthday and it's the last day of school. How are you feeling?
I feel very happy and I'm not stressed anymore. You see all these pimples right here?
Me too.
You see all that? That's
yeah.
Because of school. And hopefully whenever I get out of school, I won't have them anymore because all I'm gonna do is work for the rest of my life until I die.
Yeah. Fair enough.
Yeah.
Emlyn, it's the last day. Mm-hmm. How are you feeling?
Feeling great, thriving. It's been a rough year. Had some fun memories.
Oh yeah, what's your most favorite?
Just anything in choir.
Fair enough.
Show choir, we slay.
Alright, so it's the last day. How are you feeling?
I'm excited, but I'm kind of sad. Because I miss English cheer, of course seeing my friends every day. But overall, I'm excited.
I don't know, it really hasn't hit me.
Really?
Like, to me, it's like, it's ending, but it's not.
End of an era.
Yeah. Bro, we want to do a fit check.
Yeah.
Yes.
I don't get dress code issues. Doesn't really go fit check. And put it on because she just like it.
Yeah, I wore this like last Tuesday.
I like your outfit.
Thanks. I have Doc Martens on. So, it's the last day of school. How do you feel?
What are you excited for?
Graduation. I feel like it's not gonna be real though. Like it's not gonna feel real.
Yeah.
I'm excited but I'm scared.
Yeah, that's me. Like I'm just like yeah.
It's the last day of school. How are you feeling?
Happy but sad, but I really don't give a fuck at the same time.
Oh, you want an announcement?
Oh yes, please.
Library. Alright, bye. Have fun.
Yeah. Okay, thank you.
Here's your babes. There's your baby. Yeah. I'm gone by the weekend. This is the last day we're in this hall. Look at this hall. For the first and the last. Not the last, but you know, the first.
It's the last day of school. How do you feel?
Excited but sad. I'm gonna miss all my friends.
How do you feel?
I don't know, it's really like hitting me, so I'm really sad. Because I was not thinking
about it. Right here, bro.
Yeah.
It's our last day in high school.
Yeah. So how do you feel it's our last day?
I'm ready to get the shit out of the way. Get this money.
Work like a dog.
Get drunk. Forget what happened that night. Wake up and do it again.
Oh no.
Oh God, no.
I've already cried this morning.
Oh, yeah?
Yes.
Bye-bye.
No, we're not.
Why?
Good. That
made you cry.
Oh.
Oh my God.
I was sad.
Imagine teaching kids, huh?
No, for real.
This is last day of school.
Well, I'm ready to be done. To get out of this school.
Are you?
Yes, I am.
Chloe's definitely ready to get out of here. Nothing beats high school.
So last day of school, how do you feel?
Tired as fuck.
Okay. What time did you go to bed?
About 2.
You went to bed at 2 these days?
About 2. 20.
Hey.
Gage, how do you feel?
Not ready for life.
Oh, me too. Jess, are you gonna miss me?
Yeah, I'm gonna miss you.
Are you?
Yeah.
Ew, that's stinky. I know, Jeremy, oh my god, your last day, how do you feel? How do you, you're ready to leave. Oh. Moo, it's your last day of school, how do you feel?
She said.
Oh, that's how you feel? You know, yeah, that's it. Kira, you know you're gonna miss me. I don't wanna hear it. Whatever.
I am gonna miss you, for you.
I know.
Okay.
I know.
Are you vlogging?
Yeah.
Okay.
Last day of school. How do you feel?
I feel like I'm ready for club life.
Oh, period. Laura?
It has a hint.
Oh, me too. Me too. It's our last day of school. How do you feel?
I wanna die. And I'm just kidding. I'm excited. I don't know what to do with my life.
Yeah, like you're excited, but you're scared.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's how everyone is. I feel like everyone's feeling that.
Oh my gosh, she's like homeless.
That's my goal. That's my goal. He won't let us leave this course. He won't let us leave. Finally.
Yes. Yeah.
For the last final class. Oh, Miss Girl, are you crying?
Maybe you should come and give me a hug.
Bye. Don't cry, baby, don't cry.
This is it, y'all. We got one more class after this.
Lana, can we spend our last lunch together? Yeah.
I literally just finished school.
Like, literally. Me too. I know you're gonna miss us, huh?
It's gonna hit you later. Yeah, I'm gonna miss her.
I know, before this I was like, dang, we're really leaving.
It's so like sad. Me and Bree met in choir.
Yep. And now she's leaving choir.
Yeah,
because she stinks. She stinks, that's why.
So it's like.
He was trying to floss, do it.
No.
Do it. Yeah.
That's so
embarrassing. Bye.
How's it going?
So what's it like? How's it feel to be in show choir?
It feels great. First day back. First day here.
No, I had like a lunch.
Whatever.
She yells from across the room. She goes, by the way, the outfit's still cute.
Okay, 1, 2, 3. That's a workout.
When I go home. I can't cry. I refuse to cry in front of people.
You're gonna cry in front of me.
I'm not gonna cry.
You're
at
gonna
all.
Cry in front of me.
Cry
you're gonna cry in front of me. Oh my god, you just licked my hand.
I did.
The last time I cried, it wasn't
for us. I'm happy you cried. I mean, you still laugh while you cried, but that was okay.
Well, that's kind of.
I didn't. Oh my god.
Me neither. I went the whole day without crying in the driveway.
Me too.
Me too. I'm like, ugh. F you, feelings.